I started staying at night. He only had one bed, but he said I could have it. After a few times, one night he had to sleep in it as well, because he had a bad back. It creeped me out a bit. But he said he were mates, so it was normal. But in bed, Pat started to touch me. He said lots of other boys do it, and it was nothing to be ashamed of. He said he didn't hurt, and he wanted me to touch him too. I really didn't want to do it, but I didn't have a choice. I really didn't want to go home. And it was Pat's house, so he felt like he was in charge. He said he'd done stuff for me. Now it was my turn to do stuff for him.